Hi, I'm Maria Palozola with mygolfinstructor.com. As the old saying goes, golf should be played on your feet and in between your feet. And there's a good reason for that. Our lower body is meant to provide a stable base for our upper body to coil around. And if we get too overactive with our lower body, it can cause a host of problems. And that's what we're going to discuss in today's lesson. So probably by 90%, I see people overactive with their legs as opposed to underactive. It's probably 90-10. Very few times do I see someone come out for a lesson that's not using their legs enough in the golf swing. Now we do want to use them. We drive them a little bit into the downswing for power, but the backswing's where I'm particularly concerned because I see too many people overactive and actually getting out of balance on the backswing. So when we set up to hit a golf ball, we form a nice pyramid of balance. And what I mean by that is our hip sockets are inside our knee sockets are inside our ankle sockets. And we want to maintain that relationship as we go to the top of the swing. So you can see I get to the top, my hip sockets are still inside my knees are still inside my ankles. Now, if I do one of these moves, well, look what happened. My knee got outside of my ankle. And what's going to happen now is this knee is actually going to get probably inside, or this hip socket rather is going to get outside that knee. So that's what we call our lower body reverse pivot. Being overactive with your legs can obviously lead to a lower body reverse pivot, like I just said, but it can lead to an upper body reverse pivot as well. So to help you stabilize, you can use a soccer ball, a basketball. Range baskets are great if you got them at the range. You can do something like this and just simply try to practice keeping the end of that basket pointed at the ball. So I'm gonna see how far back I can turn without letting this basket turn a lot. So the idea behind a good powerful coil, and for me to get power, is how far can I turn my shoulders past my hips. So I want to feel like I'm turning my shoulders 90 degrees or more, but my hips probably about 42 degrees or less. Again, depending how flexible you are. But we want to maximize that coil on the backswing. We want to maintain your stability. We want to stay grounded. Again, golf should be played on your feet and in between your feet. That means not a lot of side to side, if any. And we want to keep our feet on the ground. We don't want to lift them off the ground too much on the backswing. It's simple and it works. Remember, if you have an idea for a lesson, please submit it in the Ask Maria section on mygolfinstructor.com.